Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Tales of Innocence. I haven't played this for a while, so, I think I actually figured out how to fix that lag problem I had with recording. So, yeah, let's see if I remember how to play. It's absolutely done. I haven't played this for over a month. So I decided to start this game. Oh, there we go. Alright, there we go. So yeah, I think I no longer have to do post commentary now. No, I'm gonna do that for like a single video. I think I'll be fine now. What I did is I changed the compression thing before I recorded fully uncompressed, but I just changed it to Xvid, which is a free compressor, and put it all the way into the highest quality you can, so it barely compresses it, and it's pretty much the same quality it is on when I record it fully uncompressed with no compression at all for frames. So same quality, and I don't lag, which is good. So now I can record without doing post commentary. Hopefully this is recording still. Now let me make sure for a minute, for a second. Okay, still recording. Alright, let's just go on ahead. Oh no. Yep, we won't. Anyway, this game got remade for the PlayStation Vita as Tales of Innocence R. But it's only out in Japan, so I don't know if it'll ever come out in the US. Oh no, he's transforming. Is he gonna be a bat thing? He's a bat thing. Anyway, let's fight him. There's a background. I will have to recover my HP after this. Do I have any items to... I'll just use that. Any tactics? Keep it there. Is there a tactics thing? Not strategy. Restore your own HP, avoid. Okay. Oh, no, it's gone. I don't feel like changing my style, so I won't do that. Tutorial rat. Okay. I think I'm going the right way. I don't even know. Okay, just back in. Dark run again. I switch characters. Alright, now. Ah, somebody's there. Running these aren't hitting targets, opponent's bad. You just smash the A button basically. Garam soldiers have vanished. You don't know until they're right on top of you. Okay. So it's like all the other enemies. Alright. Let's see here. We're running the R button. Right? Yeah. Alright. One apple gel. I'll replace some of the ones I've lost already. There's a map, right? I don't have a navigation map yet, so it's pretty much useless. Where am I? Like I said, I haven't played this in a long time. So I would've known if there was a map or if I was told where to go. To maybe look like my other videos. I leveled up. If I leveled up, I wasn't paying attention at all. Alright, so we have to go here. Oh, look like that guy's not on the side. So, my fault. Some water here. It's another back birthday. Yay. Now let's do post competent Sonic Rush episode 2. You guys are getting wrong. Extremely weak and don't provide any sort of challenge. But at least they have a better chance of finding it. So, I'm gonna try to set it up at least my attack for it. Go over here. Get over here. Get away from you. Okay, I'm not dying. Stop dying. Oh, there he goes. That was weird. He wasn't dying from it.
It's because his HP was so low.
Sonic. Okay, two great powers. guess he did want to do that. Okay. Running out of things to heal myself with. Periwinkle, that's what he was called. Found another Abigail. She probably sent me one that I've lost. Got a ton of money and area level up again. And another wild encounter. Wild encounter random. Not random. Stronghold map. I don't know what it's called, but I have a choice about it, you guys. That thing sort of appeared random. You know, it's kind of annoying. I'd rather have them appear so I can have them instead of like every few steps a random enemy appears. So I kind of like it. I like it. I like seeing them on the screen so I can battle them if I choose to. And I can run away from them if I don't want to battle them. Why do I keep saving it? Let's go left. Oh no. But they weren't gonna battle me for a minute. And I'm battling against some Garm Wolves and Purple Gold. Am I even going the right way? Yep, I guess so. Is there gonna be another battle here? I hope so. It's gnawing on their avatars. Oh, he's an avatar. No, he isn't. He made like some sort of ally. Lady Inanna? Oh yeah, I definitely kidnapped her. Totally makes sense. Yep, we're fighting again. The same battle again, which is kind of repetitive. Actually, it's very repetitive. Let's hope we can end this out quickly. There's no reason why they're annoying, because I've seen them too, but they're so weak and it takes so long just to beat them. They're quite annoying too. Sorry if you're hearing background noise. Somebody else is doing some background. Well, they're watching watching a YouTube video, so. Wow. He's getting way in over his head.
He's
getting crazy with power.
ちょっと変じゃない？戦場とはいえ人の命を奪ってんのよ。あんなに戦場に出るのを怯えてたじゃないの。人を殺してそして高笑いなんて、あんたどうかしてる。
そんな僕は
素晴らしいわ。
チトーセ、 Who's that? Oh, that's her.
チトーセ、
私の見込んだ通り。
ありがとう。でも、
おい、ここは戦場だぜ。
そうね。でもつい引き寄せられちゃ、強い殿方に寄り添いたい。
Sure it was.
はあ？あんた。
おめでとう。あなたの活躍でガラム兵は退いたそうだわ。本当におめでとう。
Because of that. She's a spy. That's it.I called it.
おめでとうございます。こたび。
Yes, this.
当然のこと。いちいち喜んでおられんな。
ですが、嬉しそうにお見受けいたしますわ。アスラ様が嬉しそうだと、また。
伝令、軍議だ。イナンナを呼べ。昨夜。
またあの女と軍議、私じゃない。いけない。邪念を捨てねば。アスラ様のおそばで死神は禁物。ただの部下。
Is it just me or does anybody else sense something going on here?
でも現世では違う。影から見ているだけなんて。
お、どうしたの、リリア。
あのね、とにかくここを動かないと。ほら、あれよ、忙しくなるでしょ。
そうだな。俺たちも一旦戻って体をや。
そうだ、食うことを怠ってはいかんのだ。しかし。
Where is Cloud anyway? I didn't see him on screen anyway.
では、拠点にて。
あの、イリア。
何よ。
ごめんね。君の言う通りだよね。
え？
僕、変だった。昔から憧れていたアスラの強靭な肉体と、達人級の剣技を駆使し敵を倒し、確かに不謹慎だったと思う。もう言わない。
素直じゃないの。今後気をつけなさいよ。
そういや、初めて名前を呼んでもらえたような。
I don't know why I question. I've been paying attention for the past 5 episodes. I think this is the 6th.Maybe 7th now. I don't know how long I've been recording for. I think I might stop at the next hit point.
GA の方から火の手が。
とにかく行ってみよう。
So, this way. Go away. No, go away.I thought I made them retreat. so I have to go here, right? If not, I'll be screwed.
That's it. So that's it.
Chest. Obsidian. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. God damn it. This is actually my first battle with this. It's okay. This game is my first Tails game. So you can grab abilities by going to the styles menu and equipping them. Equip defense up and critical guard. For her, I'll do max EP plus 20 and casting minus 20. We'll have HP up and up is attack up, of course. That's the only other thing he has.
to look a new character.
This is gonna be a boss battle. Captain is against Hitman. This is a very hard boss run. Let's be one. Equip those.
覚えのある立ち筋だ。
こいつ、強え。
あなたは。
こいつ、ヒュプノスか。死神のヒュプノス。ルカ、覚えてるか。
あの、その。
アスラか。
あの、僕、その。
勘違いするな。俺は俺の仕事をするだけ。
仕事って僕らをこ
野営地奇襲の目的は糧食の焼き打ち、そして正規軍指揮戦場からガキや女を追い散らすのは契約に入っていない。だから邪魔立てするな。
待って待って、ねえ、前世の恨みで銃撃ったったらさ、話聞いて。
断る。言ったはずだ。ガキとのおしゃべりは仕事のうちに入っていない。俺は仕事熱心な方だ。
I think he's gonna be a party member soon.
いいじゃん。ちょっと聞いてってば。私たちさ、前世の記憶を持った人に会って回ってんのよ。で、全然そんな気なさ。
などと緊迫した雰囲気など気にせずに登場する。いやいや楽しそうだね。こういう楽しそうな光景に嫉妬の念を覚えちゃう俺としては全てをぶち壊したく。
何こいつ、あんたの知り合い？
アスタ、貴様は奇襲作戦のメンツには入ってなかったはずだな。
おっと、人の向上を遮る礼儀知らずのバカ発見。脳内裁判で問答無用の惨殺刑でいいと判決をいただきました。いただいちゃいました。緊急時なので控訴は却下だポン。
貴様、何が目的だ。略奪でもしに来たか。
さてさて問題です。俺は何しに来たんでしょうか。1、花を摘みに。2、夜空が綺麗なので散歩。
いやいや、しかし3番。
ブブー、 まだ問題の途中です。正解は4番。手応えのない雑魚殺しに飽きてリカルド氏を相手に楽しもうかなと刃物持参で表敬訪問。
貴様、傭兵部隊の面汚しめ。いいだろう、軍法に代わって俺がお灸を据えてやろう。
あのルカのおバカ、ほっときなさいよ。
そうだぜ、逃げるなら今しかねえって。
行け、ガキども。
あの、はい。
ここま…
しかし、何あいつ。
リカルドって人？
違う、あの気持ち悪いやつ、なんか鳥肌立ったもん。
変なやつだったな。イリア怯えて震えてたぞ。しかし
でも、なんだろうな、あのハスタってやつだが、初めて会った気も…
そうなの？でもあんな強烈な人、一度会ったら忘れたくても忘れられないと思うけど。
鏡見なさいよ鏡、きっと思い出すんじゃないな。似たような顔が映ってるかも。
ほう、言うじゃねえ。ってことは俺も鳥肌もんか。
行ってしまうの？
あ、うん。
そう、寂しいな。
一緒に来る？
また二人の世界かよ。いいよ。
ううん、ごめん。
はあ、
つまんねえ。
そう、残念だな。
かよ。
また会える。きっとまた。
あのさっきのは。
いや、俺は別にどうでもいいんだがよ。そろそろ行こうぜ。
そうですわね。参りましょう、スパーダさん。あの、ルカさん、あのご婦人を追っかけてってもおよろしいのですよ。
Which one should I pick? I think this is a good cliffhanger. I'll end things off here.